Unbelievable mega engineering. World's biggest engineering mega project. Number 5. Noor Ouarzazate C.S.P. Solar Complex, Morocco. The Noor Ouarzazate Solar Complex is a 580 megawatt power plant located 10 kilometers northeast of the city of Ouarzazate, Morocco. It is the largest concentrated solar power, or CSP, plant in the world. The CSP systems generate solar power by using mirrors or lenses to concentrate a large area of sunlight onto a receiver. Electricity is generated when the concentrated light is converted to heat, and this energy is stored in the form of heated molten salt, which drives a heat engine connected to an electrical power generator. The project was built in 3 phases, with the total project's estimated cost around $2.5 billion. Phase 1, or Noor 1, comes with a full load energy, or molten salt, storage capacity of 3 hours. The storage allows production of electricity into the night. Noor 2, commissioned in 2018, and Noor 3, commissioned in January 2019, each store energy for up to 8 hours. Number 4. Australia-Asia Power Link. The AA Power Link, or specifically Australia-Singapore Power Link, is a proposed electricity infrastructure project set to begin construction in 2023 and complete by 2027. It planned to break 3 world records of being the world's largest solar plant, the world's largest battery, and the world's longest submarine power cable. The solar farm project will be located in the Northern Territory of Australia, covering 30,000 acres that will produce up to 20 gigawatts of electricity, where the energy is then transmitted by a 4,500 kilometer undersea power line to Singapore. Batteries at the solar array in Darwin and Singapore will provide load balancing for continuous daily dispatch. In 2015, Singapore produced 95% of its electricity from natural gas. The AA Power Link could provide about 20% of Singapore's electricity with no carbon dioxide generation, reducing Singapore's emission by 6 million tons per year. Number 3. Dogger Bank Wind Farms. The Dogger Bank Wind Farm will be constructed over 130 kilometers out to sea off the northeast coast of England. The project is comprised of 3 1.2 gigawatt offshore wind farms developed in 3 phases, Dogger Bank A, B, and C. GE Renewable Energy Offshore Wind was preferred for the supplier of the turbines for 190 units Heliade X for phases A and B, while the Dogger Bank C will be powered by 87 units of the latest GE Heliade X 14 megawatt wind turbines. It will be the world's largest offshore wind farm, capable of producing a whopping 3.6 gigawatts of electricity, enough to power 5 million homes, or about 5% of the total UK demand. Dogger Bank A and B plan to be operational by 2024, and Dogger Bank C to follow later, with the operation date scheduled for 2026. Number 2. Three Gorges Dam, China. The 22.5 gigawatt Three Gorges Dam hydropower station is the world's biggest hydroelectric power project. Located on China's longest river, Yangtze, approximately 44 kilometers from the city of Yichang in Hubei province, the hydroelectric facility generated its first power in July of 2003 and achieved its full operating capacity after the last of its 32 turbine generators was commissioned in July 2012. Construction on the CNY $207.27 billion, or $29 billion, giant hydropower project started in 1994. State-owned China Three Gorges Corporation, or CTG, is the developer and operator of the project. The Three Gorges Dam Power Station generated 38.9 billion kilowatt hours of electricity in the first half of 2018, with which the cumulative power generation of the plant since it was brought into operation reached 1.13 trillion kilowatt hours. Number 1. ITER Nuclear Fusion Reactor, France. The International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor, or ITER, facility in southern France is supported by a consortium of world governments, including from EU member states India, Japan, South Korea, US, China, and Russia. It is expected to be the last step in proving nuclear fusion can become a reliable energy provider in the second half of the century. Operating the power plants of the future based on nuclear fusion would produce no greenhouse gases and only very small amounts of short-lived radioactive waste. The project estimates are astonishing. The total costs start at about $45 to $65 billion. It is scheduled to start operations in 2025, although it won't be fueled by the power-producing isotope tritium until 2035. ITER has already been described as the most expensive science experiment of all time, the most complicated engineering project in human history, and one of the most ambitious human collaborations since the development of the International Space Station. That's it for today's video, and if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get any updates from our channel.